season at Phoenix Raceway for our fourth race of the season here at ISM. Today we'll start off by qualifying. We did some practice, just a little bit off our goal time. It's all good though. There are some slight changes. We're doing a 13% race because it is a short track. And also, we've kept the tire at 4 times. So, yeah, let's get to it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's have a great race. Quick qualifying. Hammer down. Okay, I thought it'd be way worse than that was, so that's fine. I'll take 15 for how bad of a lap that was. It's all good. Let's see, one pole. Harvick, fourth place. Kurt Busch, that's the third pole this season he's gotten. Holy. That's impressive, though. Good job, Kurt. Good job for sure. It's all good. 14 points. Harvick, unimproved body. Oh, that sucks, dude. Sandhouse, field technical, going to the back. Matt Tift crashed during qualifying. Back car. Okay, a lot of bad news. No, nothing good today. Just good here in this race. Love the caution as well. Back to the caution. That's actually one of those. Pretty cool.
Hold your line. Got one inside.
Five. Top three, easy to see.
the advantage of playing the corner. You get the really good run off the corner. And then a straight run.
Outside, outside. Clear eye, clear eye. Car there on the outside. You got room. You're clear. That'll earn you a few stage points.
That's not bad. That's not bad at all. For how bad we started and how much wrecking we did. Denny Hamlin, stage win. Not bad. Ooh, right sides, dude. They're dead. I'm just gonna see how this goes, though. We need a pit. We can't pit. No problem with that.
You're coming to the green. Be ready here. Looking inside now.
I mean, there's either ox or fresh tire, but just lose so much position. Try to push this key here at this track.
We're going green.
I'm racing dirty now.
Green flag,
good
flag. Time to go, good time. Car there on the inside. All clear.
My tires are.
Driving that stage, driver.
Yeah, that's just disappointing, dude. I just got so loose in the corner. These tires are shot. If you're not pitting on what you're doing with your life, honestly. Where am I? Dead last. Lovely. Absolutely lovely.
You're coming to the green. Are you ready now?
Oh, dude. Not bad. What the heck just happened? My car just went to the left.
Car there on the outside.
Get him out to use this all the way. This track is so crazy. You use pretty much every inch of pavement. And actually, it's huge.
Careful, go back. Alright, clear outside. Clear outside, hold on.
That's just so quiet.
Outside, outside. Alright, you're clear then. Outside. Clear all around that. Stay low, stay low.
are so stiff, especially with the tires worn. The hardest part is the tires are so good. Just keep doing it. With them. Holy, I'm so low. They're dogs and just keep sharp at all.
Still there inside. We got room. You're clear.
Super light.
Got one. Get inside.
my tires down. I hate my tires. Oh, it's hard. They're so slick.
Outside. Hold your line. Got one outside. All right, you're clear.
Holy. Damn it, dude. Damn it. Oh, I screwed myself. I truly screwed myself. Yes, that's all just over. That sucks, dude. That's next level bull right there. Absolute bullshit. Damn. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. I know that was an amazing race. You know, it sucks sometimes. Yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed the series, and I'll see you guys next time.